I'm Mohammed Farid. I'm a professor at the Chemical and Material Engineering Department at the University of Auckland. Pasteurization of food is really inactivating pathogens and produce a product which is safe but has to be refrigerated. Sterilization means inactivating all microorganisms, producing shelf-stable product which you can store outside the fridge. In the pulse electric field, you are applying very high electric field, which damages the microorganism. It's used to pasteurize liquid pumpable food. It is based on very high voltage pulses. As you see, as the fluid passes through the treatment and receive the electric shock, the microbial activity reduces dramatically. While in high pressure processing, extreme high pressure is applied and that causes rupturing to the cellular wall of the microorganism.
The FUBOL works alongside research institutes such as University of Auckland to scale up and commercialise the research done in high pressure processing. High pressure processing means that food products must already be packed in their final packaging. Our unit is a multi-vac and is 55 litres per cycle. We're excited to work with researchers in food processing and product development and look forward to growing the food and beverage industry.
Sterilization is needed because you want to create shelf-stable product. At the moment, thermal sterilization happens either through in-kind sterilization or through UHT. Thermal sterilization is great because it produces safe product, but it degrades the food quality. In the pressure-assisted sterilization, you operate at quite low temperature, 20 degree up to 40 degree, where no damage happens. The benefit of non-thermal processing is retaining food quality, color, taste, and vitamins. We built first very small unit to test this principle of pressure-assisted sterilization. Then we designed and built the unit in the laboratory, and we are aiming now to take it further to commercial scale.